Huge NIL news. Last Friday, a federal judge suspended all NCAA rules on NIL benefits for athletes. This comes on the heels of an NCAA investigation of the University of Tennessee, claiming that the school committed NCAA recruiting violations. In turn, Tennessee sued the NCAA, which now leads to this injunction. What does this mean exactly? It means schools are now free to conduct third-party negotiations for NIL compensation, which now also includes recruits, commits, and athletes in the transfer portal who have not committed to a school. A final decision won't be made on this for several months, so I'm fully expecting schools to take advantage of this. Do you think this is the right decision? Let me know in the comments what you think. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and follow for more NIL content just like this.